YouTube, what's happening? It's your boy Icky C coming back to you with another banger reaction video. For all y'all who first time clicking on my channel, go ahead and subscribe, man, because you're going to want to watch another video. Don't forget to leave a like on this one right here. But today, we got one of the hottest in the game. You know what I'm saying? Miss Glorilla coming straight up out of Memphis. She my favorite female artist right now. Before, it was Amaretta coming out of Atlanta just because of her bars and she really be spitting from the heart. But Big Glo, some serious, man. She one of the only women I could really listen to they rap because they ain't just talking about straight coochie the whole time. The name of this joint called No More Love, it just dropped a couple hours ago, so I'm going to go ahead and get this one out to y'all quick, man. I ain't going to do much talking. Y'all know how Glo coming. Y'all see she top chart. So, man, let's go ahead and get straight to the video.
Sometimes I just sit back and just wonder what's my purpose here. I need an answer ASAP cause I'm getting a little nervous here. If they can't see your worth, you gotta let them know they worth it here. And they can't see me pop the bottom, bitches get no service here. But trying to make them happy, yeah, I forgot about my own piece. He tried to let me hold the glove, but babe, I got
it. Why she start like this, bro? She start already pressing, you know what I'm saying? She got niggas. She checking niggas from the jump, you know what I'm saying? Can't be worried about nobody else. You gotta worry about yourself. You know what I'm saying? She said, I'm starting to think, what's my purpose here? She talking from the heart, too.
Sometimes I just sit back and just wonder what's my purpose here. I need an answer ASAP cause I'm getting a little nervous here. If they can't see your worth, you gotta let them know they worth it here. And they can't see me pop the bottom, bitches get no service here. But trying to make them happy, yeah, I forgot about my own piece. He tried to let me hold the glove, but babe, I got my own piece. Ain't no bad kid,
chill out, Big Glo. He tried to let me hold the glove, I got my own piece. Chill out, bruh.
When I'm my feet, now ain't nobody gas me up. I pulled up with my own weed. I believed in me back then when nobody supported me. They all on my dick, but months ago they was ignoring me. Last year I got pregnant, but the mission got aborted. Be how the hell you hang on me and you have been way more than me. The fuck?
Hold on now. Blow out the bit. I hope she ain't trying to know what I'm saying. Oh no. Y'all heard that last year I got pregnant, but let me run that back, make sure I heard it right. You know what I'm saying? Last year I got pregnant, but you know, I had to.
Tried to let me hold the glove, but babe, I got my own piece. Ain't nobody gas me up, I always went off my feet. Now ain't nobody gas me up, I pulled up with my own weed. I believed in me back then when nobody supported me. They all on my dick, but months ago they was ignoring me. Last year I got pregnant, but the mission got aborted. Be how the hell you hang on me and you have been way more than me. The fuck?
She said what I thought she said.
Like with bitches, like. Everybody can't go to the top of shoot, and it's like God see that shit. Like he just get the letting people reveal their true colors and like they real self. Like then the crazy part about it is you really be fucking with folks. Then it be crazy, like you be fucked up when they really have. You really have to say bye to.
Talk to me, Big Glo.
We was solid as a rock, but about that paper hit the custom hoes. It was fucked the world with deal, but now I'm just like fuck them hoes. Catch one of them bitches, now no doubt I probably up that hoe. And it really makes me mad because I really love them hoes. We ain't even fall out, we just don't talk what the gist about. Now you hanging with the hoes and we be talking
you
shit
feel
about.
Me? We ain't even fall out, you know what I'm saying? Nigga said, what the diss about? They feel like when y'all don't talk no more, bro, they just gotta diss you. No, bro, we could just go our separate ways, or we could grow apart. But y'all just started dissing because your feelings be hurt because you see a nigga doing good without you. Like, ain't in the dirt no more, ain't down bad no more, gotta, I don't need your help sometimes, you know what I'm saying? Man.
Catch one of them bitches, now no doubt I probably up that hoe. And it really makes me mad because I really love them hoes. We ain't even fall out, we just don't talk what the diss about. Now you hanging with the hoes and we be talking shit about. Stop fucking with that nigga, then you got up on that weird shit. But I ain't even say nothing because you probably say I'm weird, bitch. I always put on for my bitch, I used to wear my friend's shirt. Swear to God, I feel it in my body with my friend hurt. So mean and holding switched on me, I'm starting to hate the friend word. Calling me that shit is like the white folks saying the N word on God.
And it just be real shit.
Hold on, run that back. You feel me? I felt about that though. You know what I'm saying? She might stop. Yeah, she said she might stop using the friend word.
Swear to God, I feel it in my body with my friend. So mean and holding switched on me, I'm starting to hate the friend word. Calling me that shit is like the white folks saying the N word on God.
And it just be real shit, you know what I'm saying? Then, last thing I'm talking about is these motherfucking niggas. Like, I put them last because I feel like that's the last reason. Like, you supposed to be pushing and falling out. But you know, sometimes that shit happen. Like, that little shit crazy. Like, you just gotta take shit as lessons, though. Everything be happening for
run
me.
Run it back,
Lauren,
run it back. Let me hear
something. Middle finger to my ex, chopping on my ring finger. The last one told me he was different, but his ass a ring leader. Tried to get an older guy, but he ain't know a thing.
He the ring leader. Let me hear something.
Middle finger to my ex, chopping on my ring finger. The last one told me he was different, but his ass a ring leader. Tried to get an older guy, but he ain't know a thing either. Niggas used to sleep on me, but that wasn't in my dream either. Couldn't on niggas shoot they shot, I had you at the free throw. But nigga, you was foul as hell, your points is at a zero. And you need to go to church, cause you don't practice what you preach, ho. I used to be
chill out, low. Chill out.
Cause no niggas shoot they shot, I had you at the free throw. But nigga, you was foul as hell, your points is at a zero. And you need to go to church, cause you don't practice what you preach, ho. I used to be a rat of death, but now I'm in the streets, ho. Yeah, he used to pop me down and make me act a plum ass. But go be with your friends, cause you fit right in with they bum ass. They see you really fun, but now they calling you a dumb ass. Cause you just lost a million fucking dollars with your dumb ass on the gun.
Man, and that's
just
ain't
real
working.
Shit, you know what I'm saying? Like,
boy, a
I'm the voice for the females, you know what I'm saying? The females, they probably don't want to speak up and say that shit on the track.
She going outside, you can't break down right there beside her, you gotta drive off. Gotta whoop his ass and drive off, man.
It used to pop me down and make me act a plum ass. But go be with your friends, cause you fit right in with they bum ass. They see you really fun, but now they calling you a dumb ass. Cause you just lost a million fucking dollars with your dumb ass on the gun.
And that's just real shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm the voice for the females, you know what I'm saying? The females, they probably don't want to speak up and say that shit on the track. Like, I'ma say that shit though. Yeah.
She don't care, you know what I'm saying? She ain't industry. We on wealthy and rich. You know what I'm saying? Big glow. Hey, you heard her. You heard her in the back. I'ma let her say it. I said it full, but I'ma let her say it.
Say that shit on the track. Like, I'ma say that shit though. Yeah.
What she said? Yeah, you heard it. Big glow, not the little one, man. I told y'all, man, I fooled with Lorilla, man. She got my respect. And, she gonna keep putting out that pressure. Y'all let me know what y'all think down below, bro. If you from Memphis, tap in, man. You know what I'm saying? Leave me a blue heart. Leave me a red heart. Let me know you from the M. I ain't from the M, but, man, I fool with all them Memphis artists, bro. So y'all go ahead and like this, man. Get this mug to 100 likes. Run this one up, man. Let's make this one take off. Subscribe to the channel. It's your boy Icky, and I'm out.